Do me a favor, let's play holy. No corona, not again. Oh my god! Welcome to Telomere Stories! Hello, Nadine. Say hello, hello, hello. And happy holy from our side to you all. Firstly, I know ki it's few days early. Aur is baar bhi nahi hone wala. Is baar bhi nahi hone wala hai holi because thanks to COVID-19, really messes our. Like it messes everything in our life. It's so upsetting. Now we can't celebrate Holi. And Holi is my favorite festival. And also, Parikshit is my first Holi. Hai. And we really thought ki thoda ho jayega, you know, in the unit we are. So we'll be celebrating it with everyone. But now that's not happening. So we are going to be celebrating at home. He said ki main pichkari leke aaunga. Do एक दूसरे पे मारेंगे एकदम रंग में रंग जाएंगे ओके बट वी हैव टू मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ द सिचुएशन एंड वी हैव टू मेक इट द बेस्ट फॉर अस वी कांट सल्क इन ऑल ऑफ दैट एंड दैट्स नॉट अस आल्सो सो आल्सो नाउ दोज ऑफ यू हु आर सेलिब्रेटिंग विद योर फैमिली मेंबर्स एंड हु आर विद योर यू नो फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स मतलब एक ही घर में नॉट एनीवेयर फार अवे बट फ्यू टिप्स प्री होली So let's start. So some tips that I'll be giving you for pre-holy care tips. Okay, oil your skin before you start your day and apply oil everywhere around, all over your body, especially the exposed areas like face and arms. If you're wearing something short, then your legs. And light oils like almond oil and olive oil makes it easy by not getting too greasy and providing nourishment also for your skin. So the layer of oil will prevent colors from sticking to the skin and will make the washing part very, very easy. And you can even use baby oil because that is awesome. Now the second one is coat your lips in petroleum jelly. Lips are very sensitive and they tend to lose more moisture. I needed the maximum because my lips padte rehte hain. Okay, so when you're playing with colors out in the sun for very long, apply a thick coat of petroleum jelly or lip balm and keep them moisturized. And it preventing colors to perinate the thin skin on your lips. Okay, so the third one is don't forget the sunscreen just because you have put oil. Now playing holy outside under the sun will lead to sunburn, you will get suntan. Ensure you are using a good sunscreen lotion on your face, your neck. Don't forget your neck, okay? Don't apply it all around your eyes unless you want it to be very watering and burning and all of that. Don't, just put it here and here. Your neck pe dalna bahut bahut zaruri hai. Take out your funky glasses to protect your eyes. Okay, the fourth one is oil your hair. Okay, colors both dry and wet can damage your hair, so make sure you oil them so that they don't become dry and frizzy, and then that leads to breakage. So on the day of Holi, oil your hair from roots and keep them in braids or buns. Okay, don't forget that. Now the fifth point is wear dark nail paint. The nails tend to get colored very fast during Holi, so protect your nails by painting them with dark nail paints, black, dark blue, dark purple, any dark shade that you want, have at home or you don't have, to abhi Amazon se mangwa lo. Don't forget to paint the back side of your nails too. That is this side, okay? Don't forget, because then it's just easy to remove with nail paint remover rather than doing anything else. So these were my 5 tips for pre-holi, and I'm making another video with post-holi. That's going to be a very short video, but I'm going to be wearing the same clothes and doing it, okay? So don't mind. And also don't mind all the furniture like this. I've actually injured my knee, so I can't sit up. I sat down and I'm in this position and I was like, let me just make this video. So please do not mind. And if you're going to ask me how I injured my knee, and I don't know, my fridge se samaan nikal rahi thi and suddenly something happened and now it's swollen. But it hurts when I walk and it hurts when I sit, and also right now I'm in this position and I can't move. The second video is also coming in this. But anyway, don't forget to hit the like button and please do comment and share, and happy holiday to you!